If you're a business owner or a manager and you know that you need to automate some of your business functions, but you're not sure how to do it, this video is exactly for you. It's very common that business owners and managers like yourself will try to automate their businesses, but they are just not sure how to do it. Step number one will be to identify which area is supposed to be automated. Because every automation will carry some cost, and you want to be sure that the cost that you're going to pay will have some benefits and return of investment that is at least the same or maybe higher than the expense that you're going to make. Let's take an example. Let's say that leads will come from a third party, such as a website, and those leads are being sent over an email, and those emails will be sent to the office. The office will need to copy those leads and put them in the CRM, or maybe send them to the salesperson. In that case, you have a few minutes of work being spent by the office, and the chances of losing the lead, because the time that passes from the moment the lead came to the office until the office has have the time to deal with it and send it to the salespeople, you have higher chances to lose those leads. So let's assume that the entire loss of time and money, it's $300, just throwing a number. Let's assume that you have 10 of those a day, that will be 10 times 300. So that will be, let's say, $3,000. If you have an automation that will cost you $3,000 or even $5,000, that makes sense, because in a day, you are covering the cost of this automation, which will take the leads directly from the website and alert the salesperson automatically to take action on the lead. If you have a proposal process, the proposal process will start by selecting the products, drafting the proposal, making sure it's all good, sending it to the right person to approve it, send it to the customer, running follow-ups on the proposal to make sure that your customer received it, receiving the proposal, sending an invoice against the proposal. All those actions takes lots and lots of time, multi hours. And except of the fact that it takes lots of time, you also have a component here that you're losing time, and probably the follow-ups will not be done properly because humans are involved. If we can take this entire process, creating the proposal, sending it to the customer, running the follow-ups, then receiving it back from the customer, automatically create an invoice. If this entire thing can be automated, now we're talking about multiple hours being saved, plus probably 20-30% conversion that will increase if you have a good system. So if the automation will be, let's say, $15,000, it's a no-brainer, because in months and a half, you're covering the cost of the system. There need to be some kind of a return of investment for each automation. I don't like to see people creating automation just because their friend created some automation and they want to create the same automation because it makes sense. Another aspect will be increase productivity. So sometimes you will have me, for example, I don't like to do manual tasks. So copy paste will drive me crazy. So if you have some kind of a report like me that I need to create, let's say a referral report, I prefer to spend a few $1,000s for someone to automate the process for me, create a nice report automatically, so I won't need to spend half hour a month to create it. It's not about the half hours a month, because there is no return of investment. We don't need to be smart to understand it. But whenever I need to do this report manually, my brain is telling me that this is not what a CEO is supposed to do. It's a waste of time. There are lots of stories that my brain generates, and it's just preventing me from being efficient in the other areas of my work. So being more productive is also a way to calculate if an automation needs to be done or not. I hope it makes sense, and I hope I was able to explain how to think automation If you need any help, in the description below, there is a link to our website, amazingbusinessresults.com, and we will be happy to meet you and try to help you automate your business.